The trimming of a clip can be done either in the movie project or below in the event. Let me show you both methods. If you have a clip up in your project that you'd like to trim the ends, put in yellow the frames that you'd like to trim. Okay, for this example, at the very beginning of this clip, we start filming showing a dead petunia flower. So I would like to trim the frames off that have that dead petunia. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hover my mouse, get my playhead at the very beginning of the clip, click and hold my left mouse, and drag. And while I'm dragging, I'm watching the viewer, and as soon as the petunia is out of view, I can let go. What I've done is I've put in yellow the frames of the clip that I'd like to delete. So I hit the delete key above the backslash, and they're gone. Now what happened is, if you look down here in the event, here's the original source clip. All that happened was it's indicating to you now that you're only using the frames that have an orange bar at the bottom of them. As you can see here at the beginning, it took the orange bar away because those are the frames I'm not using in my project. Now, if I want to trim a clip down in the event, let me show you how that works. Same way, this clip right here goes on just a little bit too long. So I want to trim from the back end before I take it up to my project. So I'll put my playhead right here at the very end of this clip, and I'll click and I'll drag and I'll watch the viewer. It's playing backwards. But as soon as this female gets back into the building, this is where I want to stop, right here. Again, I've put in yellow the frames that I want to delete. Once I have that in yellow, I hit the delete key above the backslash, or I can hit the rejected button right here, and it takes them away. A couple things that happened. Number one, down here, you see this 0.1 second of a clip. This is still here because when I had my mouse at the very end of the clip, I didn't have it all the way at the very end. I left this much just hanging. So what I need to do is I just need to select this, and again, either select rejected or hit the delete key above your backslash. All right, so now it's all gone. Now you'll notice when I deleted frames, from the project, all it did was indicate that I wasn't using those frames down in the event. When you delete frames from the event, where it sends them is the rejected bin. So if you go down here to show, where it says favorites and unmarked, and we go to rejected, now you'll see this first portion, now you'll see the latter portion that I deleted of that clip that was down in the event. So that's the difference between the two ways of trimming clips. So that's the difference between trimming a clip in a project versus trimming a clip in an event.